Hello guys, my name is Jamie and today I'm interviewing Milos Ninkovic. Our last game didn't go so well. We lost 2-0 against Melbourne City. What is the team going to do next game against Brisbane to make things better?
Look, obviously it was a very hard game, especially after travelling in Japan. And we came back on Friday and played after 2 days. To be honest, I think we played very well, especially first half. And I knew that if we not going to score in the first half, it's going to be much harder in the second half. But look, we just need to continue to play well like we did in first half and to score more goals.
Okay. Who's the funniest in the team and why?
If you asked me that question last year, probably for sure will be Carney, but this season probably Aaron Carlo.
Okay. Who was your biggest influence as a kid?
It was my dad. I think he was a soccer player as well, you know, and that's why I started to play soccer because of him and my dad.
As a kid, would you ever imagine playing professionally?
Yes, because that's why I train hard every day, you know, and that was my dream. And as a kid, you know, I had many dreams to play for Red Star, to play for my country, play Champions League, and thanks God I did all of that.
Okay. Who is the best player you have played with or against in your career?
Play with probably Shevchenko, Vidic, Stankovic as well, but against definitely Messi. You know, I played 2 times against him when we played Champions League, when I used to play for Dinamo Kiev. And I played also against Ronaldo when he was in Man United, but Messi is just different level. Yes.
How did you feel playing in the World Cup representing your country?
That was unbelievable feeling. I think, as I said, I played many games in Champions League, you know, but to play in World Cup for your country, that's something special, and probably that was the biggest achievement in my career.
What advice do you give to kids like me who dream of being like you?
To be honest, now for you is a little bit harder because you have all video games, phones, iPads, you know, computers and that. When I was young, you know, we had only ball and we played all day long. We played football, you know, and that's my advice to you, to work hard every day, to play football every day, not all day long because you need to do your homework as well, you know, but when you finish your homework, play football and work hard.
3 years ago, you gave me your boots and signed them. So now I wanted to return the favor and give you one of my boots signed
thank
by
you.
Me.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Maybe it's good for my son, you know.
Okay.
Thank you very much.